About a month ago, I decided to purchase the Valve Index.
I love the Marvel Cinematic Universe. My favorite film being the first Iron Man.
Depart first exercise.
I want this. What are you?
Hello.
Oh, hey there. I'm once again discovering virtual reality.
Man, I do love this theme tune. Oh.
Hey guys, what's up?
You are tiny. Like, I mean, I guess you're kind of my height. So thin. Why are my hands inverted? Oh, scanning me. Good. That's the
Hello,
suit.
Peter.
Hello.
This is your new high-tech suit.
I mean...
Please put on the mask.
Hello. I'm in New York. That is where I am. Sorry to have this boundary box on, I know it's ugly, but I end up running into my wall without it, so yeah. Is this like some sort of... That's the web slinger. That's that, yeah. Don't know what this is. Oh, it's the other way. Okay. Sure. Why not? Okay. Well, are those bullets? I can't tell what that is. Okay, well, let's take you. Put you on the head.
This suit is designed to fit your specific dimensions exactly.
It's so annoying,
please,
these are inverted,
the
but whatever.
Finish in the reflective surface nearby.
Hey everyone, I'm Spider-Man.
If you're done admiring yourself, I can show you some of the other functions of the suit.
Yes, please.
My, aren't you attractive?
Yup. Sure am. I don't care.
We must calibrate your web functions.
Yep.
Initiating your new web shooters. Initiating rapid fire web burst mode. Hold your web shooters to shoot web bullets repeatedly. Try hitting that bottle.
Okay, hold on. Sounds are fairly loud. I'm just gonna go ahead and diminish that a little bit. Okay, cool. That bottle's dead. Come on, I got you. These are really hard to aim. Don't glitch on me. Okay. Okay, aim. Let's aim both.
Rapid fire shooter. Calibrated.
Yep. Load of balloons destroyed. Rank B. Well, sure.
Initiating web grenade. Charged grenade mode. Hold the button to charge your grenade. Try removing the large debris over there.
Boom. Did it. Okay. Charged both. Hold on, let's just aim one at each. Boom. Ooh, that was pretty mad. Let's fire one down there as well, just for good luck, and one there. Okay, I can't reach over there. Whatever you say. Oh, I've changed. Ready for this? Boom. I did it. See, okay.
Perhaps you misunderstood. We are going for accuracy. Initiating web sling tether mode.
Okay.
Press and hold the web sling.
Hell yeah.
Connect web
I love this stuff. Whoa.
Try removing the posters from that wall over there.
I want to do both at once. Oh, hell yeah. Spider-Man's made for VR, man. Love the physics in this one. Whoa, it's gone into the stratosphere. Will it come down? It's falling. It disappeared, I'm pretty sure. Okay, well, can I get that down? Holy crap, I can. Wow, can I bring these over here? That really doesn't want me to interact with over there. Alright, I can change my... Okay. Oh. Right, I need to actually aim. Hold on, can I smash? Physics need a little bit of adjustment. I want the balloon. Give me the balloon. There we are. Okay. Let's do this. I said let's do it. Oh, there's one more over there. I missed. I did it. Rank C. Well, you participated in the task that's to be expected.
Good for you. Initiating web net mode.
Okay.
Press and let go of the web shooter. Try to capture those drones.
I have drones now? Okay.
WebNet calibrated.
I did it. Hell yeah. Bad,
but also, not half good.
Well, oh, that's a problem. I'm a hero, right?
Alien,
so I should
energy readings are coming
go fix that.
Please get to higher ground for more detailed analysis.
High ground. Is that up there?
There is a crane 400 feet above you.
Yep.
Engage web sling to ascend.
Hell yeah. Ooh, this is high up. Okay, I see the explosion. I see cops. I see an ambulance already on the scene.
Within sight range.
Oh.
And sending a drone to get a trace.
Oh, that's him. Okay,
source of alien energy is getting closer. 100 meters and closing.
Whoa. Hello, Mr. Flybird. Should I... What did I do? Okay. Web mode.
You're messing with things. Structural integrity failing. Use your web net to repair quickly.
WebNet? Okay, I don't have that.
I've disabled other webs for your convenience.
I did it, huh? Well, helicopter. Whoa, I fixed a crane. I actually did it.
Please follow the waypoint.
Follow the waypoint. We did it. Okay, well, this is crazy. And that's it. And now you can buy the disc, by the way. Yep, that's a short game. Pretty fun, though. I really like how the physics work in that game. Whoa, hell yeah. Web that building, how specific?
This looks easy.
Yeah, it's not that easy,
trust me. This is so much fun. Oh, I haven't seen that before. Huh, didn't realize there's a limit to the player. Makes sense.
Your own ride
share. I hate attaching to walls, so I'm trying to avoid it at all costs. Let's get up. Darn, I missed one.
A different bug could bite me, maybe like a bee, but not a real bee. I'm allergic to those. I mean, an experimental laboratory. You know, like the spider that bit you.
I'm trying to concentrate here, Ned.
Right, sorry.
Damn, I messed up. Alright, let's run this way. Crap, it's climb. Right, forward. Hell yeah. Is this going to be the other edge? I believe it is. Let's find out. Yeah, that's the other edge. Can I climb on that? No. Done. Hey, cars. Hold on. What's that?
What is that?
Hold on, I want a better view.
The sky is falling! Literally! Get out of there!
Oh, well, I died. Okay. Well, that's the end of that franchise.
Peter?
Goodbye.
Can you hear me? Oh, thank God you're back. You got hit.
Okay, no webs. Just watching this guy collect rocks. Okay. It's game time.
He's like evil Legos.
Please don't ruin Legos for me.
That thing doesn't have a dick. Okay.
Pull off the armor. Shoot those drones. They're repairing him.
Shoot those drones. Drones, drones. Where are you, drones? There's one. Ha, got ya. Hold on, drones, drones, drones. You need to shoot the drones. Reload. Drone shot, you too. Okay, I think all the drones are dead. God damn. This is a struggle. Hell yeah. No, 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 no. This is tough. Are the drones coming? Not yet. No. Those are attack drones. Damn it, one of my hands is down. No, don't escape.
I think he's heading for Central Park.
Damn it, they got me.
At this current speed, that thing is gonna get there in about 3 minutes.
Thanks for the encouragement.
God damn, they locked onto me, I think. Or maybe not, maybe it's just me.
Force him into a dead end, hurry!
Oh right, okay. Is he turning around? Oh, he's out aiming it for me. I escaped. This is it. Don't like the way it attaches to walls. Okay, this should be okay. I got you. Hell fucking yeah. Get killed.
What would the city do without us?
Probably die.
I don't know, man.
Hell. Yes. Hold on, let's get a better view. Hell yeah. Bye bye. I got him. He's dead. I did it.
I'm the best. Whew, that was quite fun. This second Spider-Man experience was heaps of fun. I spent an hour just web-swinging about. There are some things to do in free play. You can attempt to hit checkpoints in the allotted time, which is very similar to Spyro, or you can fight waves of drones. Both of these things weren't very fun in my opinion, but there are 20 pins scattered around the map like Korok seeds from Breath of the Wild. The reward is the Night Monkey suit. Speaking of Night Monkey, I really enjoyed Spider-Man Far From Home. I found Mysterio to be an even better villain than the Vulture. Even though I knew the twist was coming, it still surprised me. The final battle was large and somehow perfectly followable. Comedy was better in this one too. It showed people dealing with the snap and overall was a good end to the Infinity Saga. Black Widow's out next and I have no idea how I'm going to sneak a review of that into any VR video. Speaking of which, next week is Superhot,